the first time.
Yes, na minention, I wanted to do it right away. Although may mga delays, di ba, na hindi naman may iwasan. I had to wait for mga 4 months pa bago ako nakapag-take dito sa ngayon na kailan. Sabi ko, no, I'm gonna wait. I want my, ano, I want this show. Gusto ko yung character ko, yung role ko nga. Alam mo yun, na may pinagdadaanan. It's one of my hardest roles na ginawa, yung baliw, di ba? It's so hard. Parang it's so meta. I think, ano, ganun yata ako sa totoong buhay.
Lahat naman yata tayo.
Walang pagkakaiba.
But first, yeah, I really wanted the role talaga. I like how it's going. Like, I feel like this is my biggest role so far. So parang feel important.
Siyempre, with as Spider-Man would say, with great power comes great responsibility. Yeah. So when you're given a big opportunity, you have to seize it and you have to make sure you make a mark so that you get another project bigger pa.
Yeah. Bigger and bigger.
So they called me in for taping after like the auditions and stuff. Sa taping, sabi nila, gustong gupitan ang buhok ko. Sabi ko, now na, ngayon na. And then, yun, I was game for it naman kasi I wanted to do justice yung role din. They cut it right there and then. And then the red lipstick. This one is different. Merong like substance yung pagiging kontrabida niya.
First, dalasera namin ni Jeff. Tapos makasama pa namin sa artistic. So, isa kasado. Veteran talaga. Ay, masaya ako kasi first time ko sa unit na Stark Aiders. Parang nagkaroon na akong bagong pamilya. Makasama ko. Bago lang ako sa
unit. Let's talk about that first taping.
Yung una kasi nangangapa pa.
Sabi niya sa akin, Bianca Gonzalez, papunta ng Ivy Aguas yung galit
mo. Yung mga English na lines ko, pag hindi ko makuha, tingnan, pinapatagalog na lang sa akin.
Tama.